representation is tyranny, and the time for petition and compromise is over. Huzzah!
Wait,
I
have an answer from Francis Roach.
Thank you. Very good, very good. Let's see here. It seems the governor is willing to grant anything consistent with the laws and his duty to the king, but orders that the vessels cannot leave unless the cargo is unloaded as the law demands. And what said you to this, Boston?